Hello YouTube, today I'll be doing a strategy war game today on my iPad, so let's get this started. I like war games, I guess. That's all you can say about me. This is my first let's play. My iPad's kind of messed up, so the sound won't work very well, and I need to get it fixed. It's very old, this is the first one, and yeah, so I need to get this fixed. So, we're playing strategy and tactics World War II. And, yeah. So, some of my family fought in World War II. And we're gonna call ourselves Jay. Oh, crap. No, we're gonna call ourselves American. Reinforcements. So, yeah. Oh, crap. We'll just call ourselves Jay. Oh, no. We'll just do you. YouTube. There. So, let's get started. War's coming, don't care. So, I'm gonna go with play. And we're starting, yay! Use fires to defend your troops from an airborne threat. Welcome to the tutorial mission. Your troops are marked by the Greek flag, cross, and blue-white stripe. The flag of your enemy, the Italians, is red, white, and green. So, I'm Greece. Yay. Fight for Italy. 1 of 8. Select troops, tap on the province where they are located. Select this group. Oh. Oops. Panel on the right shows information on the divisions forming the selected unit. Okay. To deselect, tap on the province where the troops are located one more time.
Okay. Let's see here.
Let's, don't stab Mr. Thingy. Let's see. To deselect up on the province where the troops are located one more time. Oh, yeah. Select the troops in Edessa, whatever. Okay. So, want that. Good. 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 Oh my gosh. To cancel your orders of the troops in Edessa, tap on the cancel return button. We'll select cancel. This is so weird. No. God, this is freaking weird. This is a second time playing a strategic war game. So, yeah. Well, I'll be right back when I get this finished. I figured it out, so now we need to drive the enemy out of Larissa. Select the troops in Edessa and click on the province taken by the enemy. Okay. So, let's go to battle, yeah. First battle, bam. And then I'm gonna click that button. Bang. Bang. Wait, Edessa. Attack. attack.
And then...
they are attacking, and we've taken over Larissa, yeah. And this time, our forces were stronger, and the enemy retreated to Argrino. The horizontal bar when the unit shows the operational index of the operation increases to a certain level, the division is disbanded. Okay. Units that attacked or have no movers left can't carry out any more orders this turn. Okay. Game events are shown in the notifications window. And that can be opened by the tapping in the clipboard icon from the bottom left corner. Someone tap that real quick. Sorry for that. Province of Larissa was conquered. Yay, okay, don't care. To end your turn, tap the core responding icon. Tap, tap. During your opponent's turn, you can view the movements of his troops. He's going to try to take over me. See, look at that. That's some bull. Enemy troops were unable to overcome our resistance and stayed where they were. The top panel shows the current turn and blah blah blah. The unit icon on the map shows the prevailing branch of troops that it consists of. Cool. Now move all your forces from the province of Saloniki into the province of Edessa. So let's do this. Tape them. Put them over here. Relocation. Tap. Bam. It's over there. Yay. The motorized rifle division can carry out 2 movement orders per turn. Move your motorized divisions from Edessa to Locana. Or Leoana. Whatever. Air relocation. Sorry, my camera's messed up. Bang. Yay! The unit that does not perform any actions during your turn restores part of its operational index. End your turn, and the operational index of your troops and Larissa will be partially restored. Cool. Bang, bang, bang. I don't care. Skip. Units can carry out the order of supporting an attack without moving into the province that is being attacked. Order the troops in Larissa to attack. Order the troops in Ioana and Athens to support the attack. Okay, so we got him cornered. Let's see, Larissa to attack Athens. Support Ioana. Support. Now carry out the orders you have given. Bang. And it will happen. We have won! Yay! So the other troops have nowhere to retreat in case the feed you are destroyed. You won. Woo! Battle won! Yay! Battle won. We are victorious. When the mission is complete, points that determine your rank are counted. Okay. Our rank right now is private. We gotta get into first class. And, private first class. Let's see what else. Almost there, guys. The video's almost over. Synchronization, please wait. So, yeah, this is my first YouTube video, or my second. My third one is, War. No, my first one is War. Me and my friends, we were playing a war game, so. Please like and subscribe. Watch this video. Shout out to my buddy Gavin from school. He's starting up a new YouTube channel. And, we and him will be buddies. So, we might do, a little, buddies, I guess. Start the campaign for Germany. Do you guys want me to, play for the Nazis? I don't know. Whoop, you guys, turns out I'm gonna do it. Well, that'll be the end for this video. And we are doing the campaign for the Nazis. So, see you next time.
And have a great day.